Hey, it's almost Christmas. Are you ready? Got the Ninja out, gonna go for a little ride. And I have an elf on the shelf that my wife got me for the Ninja and for my other bike too. Have to tell you that story. Let's go. Hey, Merry Christmas everybody. Got the elf on the shelf. Set the elves on the motorcycle. Funny story about that. I got pulled over by a state trooper a few weeks ago out riding my Victory Cruiser. And I was going 57 in a 45. I was out on a country road and I didn't realize it was that slow. I've ridden out there a lot. So my wife said, "You can get you the elf on the shelf and he'll watch your speed. Make sure you're not going too fast." So today I'm riding the Ninja because this little thing's so easy to ride around. I'm gonna go look at some Christmas lights later and hopefully get some good video of that. So that's my story for Christmas, y'all. Merry Christmas. Hope everybody got what you wanted. I got an elf on the shelf for being naughty. Actually, the trooper was nice to me and I actually parked my bike crazy and it tipped over, fell down, and I think he felt sorry for me, so he let me go with a warning. He was very nice to me, so I did not get a actual speeding ticket, but I could have from the state trooper of Texas. So y'all try to keep it under 100, keep it on two wheels, and we'll all get ready for New Year's Eve. How's that? Here, stick around for some bonus footage. I go look at Christmas lights. I love Christmas lights, so if you want to see that, hang on a few seconds. I'm going to stop it here and give it something to drink. It needs a little rocket fuel. Hey, thanks a lot. I appreciate you, asshole. They never pay attention. Damn cagers. Oh well, a little truth and honesty. But hey, let's enjoy some Christmas lights on the Christmas tree. Yep, that's my tree. Did pretty good this year. And now let's go ride around and look for some lights. Here's location one.
Griswold's house. Company. I like the red and white light poles lining this park. I think that's kind of cool. They go quite a ways down through there on that side. I think I've ever seen that done anywhere else. The water tower with the train. Great thing about being here in North Texas, we do get some cold weather and some nasty weather sometimes, but then we get days like today where it's 70 degrees and it's great for riding. We get 60 degree days all the time. Oh, look, people on the tennis court in shorts. Oh yes, this is the street that did good. All the neighbors got together. It's kind of like Christmas with the Cranks down here. They all got the same kind of lights and got a theme going. Check this out. Hope my video is still on because this is pretty cool. See, all the lights on the house are the same. And they all pretty much participated. Not everybody, but they got it started. You gotta start somewhere, right? Here we are at another location. This is a interior decorator store, I believe. Anyhow, it's on the main highway and they just go all out. So this is kind of cool. We go here every year. So this is where we are, the Design Center Furniture and Decor, and they just do all these lights on their building. And now they've added a train this year, two trains. You're in the dark. You're on TV. Hello.
I'm a little bit chilly.
Yes, it's a little bit cold out here.
Just a little bit.
My ears are cold. I need a hat. Lots of lights. All right. Or a cactus. There you go. This is actually a cactus plant. And you can see the cactus. I would not want to be the one putting the lights on the cactus. Here we are at location number two. You can see some more lights. I think this is Hudson Oaks with their City Hall complex. It's okay.
We have some weather, although I just know it's by HEB. I don't know what it's called. Is it Hudson Oaks actually?
By their City Hall complex, I believe.
Oh, okay.
About to freeze.
I probably need a bear like that too, baby.
What?
Yeah. The bears. That is so bright, it won't focus well, but that's a big, giant, white Christmas ball ornament. Let's go look at that. That's a real Christmas tree.
That's all twinkly.
No, that's it needs to stay like that.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Hey,
absolutely horrible.
I want one with gingerbread.
Okay.
Okay.
They did something right. Pretty cool. This thing, light, does not do justice on the video. Because this ball is really, really light, like almost silver looking. It's really cool. It's like pure white light. That's pretty cool.